But not forever. Vikings, Bills, coming up here on EA Sports as we come to you from Minneapolis, Minnesota for today's game.
Phil, you played in this game. You know what it's like. And we're just a few minutes away from getting it started. Kickoff at the Super Bowl. What are you thinking?
Well, it's so exciting. And I will tell you, this is the one time where nerves can really affect the play of the players in the game, because it is so big, it is so different, that you've got to make sure you settle down and just concentrate on the next play.
Bridgewater's lined up, two tight ends set. First down at the 19. The give, out of the eye. Tackle made by Hayden. Phil, you always talk about establishing the run early, and they do it with that one big play.
Oh, they sure did. This offensive line on that play, they put a whipping on the defensive linemen and linebackers that time, and a good job by the running back taking advantage of it.
The Vikings will take the snap from the 40. Slashing to the right side. Pass the first down and a whole lot more. And they're really setting the tone here early with the big running play that time.
They took advantage, Jim, of a defense that's out of position. Nice job by the running back taking advantage of it. And he picks up big yards.
The line of scrimmage, the 35.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Complete. He was double covered that time.
Here's the group that perhaps has the game's biggest assignment, the offensive line.
Second down coming up. They'll run it off the toss. And they'll end up losing four here.
Vikings, they run the football on second down because they want to get third and manageable. If you do that, there's many plays to choose from on the offensive side. But now you got third long, and that list is shrunk down to just a couple plays you can call in this situation.
Loss of four on the play. third down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Makes the catch in open space. Tackle made by Hayden. This play set up by the long gainer. Scans the field. Hughes takes down the quarterback.
Now, this is about as bad as it gets for a quarterback in a situation like this. You're near the goal line, and they give you a chance to throw the football, and you take a sack. Oh, my gosh. I wouldn't want to be him in that film session tomorrow.
The Vikings elect to take a timeout here before the second down snap.
Quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here. Defense crowd the line of scrimmage. Look out. This could be a blitz.
The Bills lined up in the nickel. Second and goal from the nine. Trying to plow ahead.
Well, we hear it all the time about red zone offense because it's so important. Are you going to get a three-point try? Are you going to score a touchdown? That's why this moment is so big.
It's Jerry Hughes with the sack.
We got to give that defensive front a lot of credit, man. They are pushing. They're getting after it. They know it's probably going to be a pass on third down, and they get back to the quarterback and take it down.
And they take the lead with this field goal in the first.
Yeah, good job there by the offense driving down the field. And anytime you get points early in the game, that is a confidence boost for your football team.
Goodwin's going to test the coverage here. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Bills this time will go with two tight ends. The Vikings defense now is going to go nickel. The Bills take it from the 23. Browns met at the 23.
And the offense here in this one will be looking to put points on the board in bunches.
It's now second down. Press coverage all the way. The completion sets them up now for third and seven.
Look out, they're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
Third and seven. Takes the hit and throws. This defense in the early going looks like a mighty feisty bunch here today, Phil.
Well, I think they thought coming into today's game, by us talking to the coaches, they thought their defense was going to play well, and that was a good series that time by them.
John Ryan will be called on to send this one down the field.
What a lucky play that time by the return team. They fumble the football. Nobody's hustling, but somehow they find a way to recover their own fumble.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. The Vikings take it from the 33. Able to reach up and grab it. the catch. Gilmore is there to make the tackle.
I think these linebackers are moving around because they're going to try to blitz the quarterback.
Back to the air here on first down. Gets it out for the completion. Picks up about five. The offense coming to the line inside the opponent's 20. Second down and five. Has his target. And it's a gain of maybe five.
First down by the offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show them something different here and keep them from scoring a touchdown?
Coming up to the line of scrimmage at the 11.
The Bills with a nickel look here on defense. The Vikings go with two tight ends on this play. First and 10. And now here's the toss. And gains about one.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9.
Second and 9. Handoff. Ball is out. The defense has the football. That fumble recovery puts this offense in position to grab the lead as we head into the second quarter.
You only get so many opportunities in a game. Here's an opportunity for the offense. Can they take advantage of it and find a way to score? Well, let's find out.
First down at the 17. Throws the pass. Complete. What a hit that time.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Second down here. Playing press coverage to the outside. Taylor's setting up now in the pistol. The Bills come to the line with a bunch set. Play clock's running down. And he finds Sammy Watkins. Offense needs 2 yards here on third down after that pass play. No bump coverage here. Corners backing up.